US President Joe Biden, speaking about efforts to get 70% of US adults at least one shot of COVID-19 vaccine by the July 4th holiday, mentioned a campaign announced by Anheuser-Busch along with the White House. "We're excited to buy Americans 21 plus a round of beer when we reach the goal," stated Anheuser-Busch. "Get a shot, have a beer," said Biden. Subscribe to the channel for more news.